how do search engines use keywords?
Search engines use keywords as their base to look something up in their catalog. So the keywords that their customers, which are searchers that are sitting in front of google.com or yahoo.com or whatever, what they type in are the keywords that the program then goes out to their catalog and looks for matches, things that are relevant to that topic that they can deliver results or links so people know where to go on the internet.